So I wanted to film a short video about journaling. I have my journaling buddies here. A few of those who know me know I've been doing this for about 20 years now. And I've used a number of different journals and journaling techniques. So I'll do a few of these videos. The first one, I'll just show you the journal I'm using now, which is the Clear Journal from Baron Fig. I got it after reading Atomic Habits, an awesome book. And this is the journal that the guy created. And I've used moleskins, I've used other ones. This is a moleskin for other types of journaling. But what I like about this one is I have a daily journaling practice, which we'll go into in other videos. And I combine other people's practices and make it some of my own. And it has front of the book notes. Here I've done things like exercises on my values, on different things that matter to me, places I want to travel. This is where I laid out my ideal day. So I use the front of the book for different exercises, big lessons I put in the front of the book. And so this journal has that. It has a regular place, which for my daily notes. And in the back, it's really nice. It has a place for all my stickers, but it also has a little pocket where I could put some of my notes from past journals. I have my daily mantras here and different things I used to do. My journaling style changes a lot, but what I love is when you go inward and you're solo and you don't have a coach or a healer or someone who is by you, this becomes a fantastic way because all you need is yourself. You are your own healer. You are your own guru. So this is the first video on journaling. There'll be a few more.